Sabres at home to face the Senators for the second time in 5 days. Evander Kane back in the lineup after missing the last 11 games with a rib injury. We go to KeyBank Center for the action.
The score! Look at the faceoff! Bingo! It's into the net, and Buffalo, less than 3 minutes into the game, has a 1-0 lead.
Well, Nick Batiste getting his second goal of this season, and that one was much prettier than his first one. And right off the faceoff, he jumps from the left wall in behind the D, right behind Derek Grant, who won the draw, and he took the quick shot, and Condon not able to make the save.
Around it comes to Broussard. Broussard holding it in. He takes a shot. Blocked, the rebound, and then he whacked at it. Just went wide. Phillip getting hammered in the corner by Foligno, and they have words. Now it's brought back in again. Here's a chance for Ottawa to score. And the Senators are shifting in on goal was Ryan Dzingel and tying it up at one.
Now Dzingel's getting his fifth goal of this season, and it's a beauty.
But right back to Smith again. He gets another chance, but it's knocked away from him. Kelly with a shot. Here's a rebound. Blasted right on by CeCe. And sliding out to take away the angle is Leonard.
Times have changed.
There's McCrott getting it across ice. The shot carried. Cleared to center. Here's a breakaway. Foligno cutting in on goal. He got hooked from behind. Is there a penalty shot?
No. Hooking is the call.
Missed the line and still got it, and he leaves it there. Giotta cleared it right in front of the goalpost. Here's the rebound. Chip wide by Ristolainen. It goes to the corner. Ottawa comes up with the puck. They fight for it along the boards. Gilgenson's trying to take it away. Kept in by Buffalo. He's trying to get a shot. Fired just wide by Giotta. And it's Sam Reinhart who picks it up at center ice, and he comes in on Mike Condon. Reinhart, the shot is gone! Jammed it home! Kyle Turris, his turn to try and tie it up here. He takes a shot, scores, and it's even at one. Bobby Ryan's turn as he picks up the puck at center and comes in on Leonard and takes his shot, and then he scores. He got Leonard down and tucked it behind him. And Ottawa has a 2-1 lead. Brian Giotta picking up the puck at center and coming in on goal. Shooting one, and it's deflected away, and the Ottawa Senators win it in a shootout.
The Sabres.